Okay. Well, speaking of huge get, our huge get was a big announcement today that after 25 years, this is the last year at this location.
Yes, it is.
For Flower Child, you guys are moving pretty much up there and then over a little bit to an 18,000 square foot facility.
Yes.
Right? So congratulations on that, Joe.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. But this is bread and butter, what we're seeing here,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir. Yeah, you know what, Kenny? It's I always think that a tree is kind of like a barbell. You can always add a little bit of sparkle and shine, and you know, everybody has their own thing. So if you're doing your tree and you don't want it to look like everybody else's,
yeah,
you know, come into this vintage store and you can find it.
And here's the beautiful thing about Christmas. There's no wrong way to do it because it's everybody's personal interpretation of Christmas. No one
yes.
can tell you, well, that's not the right tree. No, if that's the tree you like, then that's perfect.
If that's the
decoration you like, that's perfect. If it means something to you, there's no wrong way to do it.
There right? absolutely isn't.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so I think like a Christmas tree is like a corner of beauty. You can create something, a memory. It only takes 2 years to make a tradition.
Yeah.
And a lot of people, they go from year to year for what they're doing, and we just grow. You just grow. Each year you add on. Yeah.
And here we are.
Here we are.
And now our models are wearing some vintage gear. Let's talk about their vintage gear they're wearing for Christmas.
Well, this is Asian-inspired 1980s. I would mm-hmm. call this Studio 54 in the
yeah.
day. Studio 54, you know. This
and
is something you
Gloria Vanderbilt jeans.
Gloria Vanderbilt jeans.
So, you know, what do
you know? You know, just have fun with it.
Yeah.
You know, don't take yourself too seriously.
Mm-hmm.
With this type of outfit, you can wear this from like going shopping mm-hmm. to a night at dinner
yeah.
and dancing.
And just
have fun with it. You know, don't take yourself too seriously.
Now we're seeing a vintage Carhartt jacket
yeah,
here.
So this is a vintage Carhartt. This would be from the beginning.
Look at the wool.
Yeah, so this is metal zipper, no nylon.
Right.
This is the real deal, kids.
Mm-hmm.
The wear, the tear, you know, that guy who worked on that farm in that jacket, you're getting all of his personality in that.
Love it.
John is modeling it very well. Underneath there is a Christmas sweater.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we have very, you know, guys are very particular yeah. about their Christmas sweaters.
Yes, indeed.
They don't want to look too girly, but they still want to look hot.
Cool. That's
and,
right.
they, you know, it's all about being comfortable at the holidays.
All right. And when we wrap up, John is going to hand me this really cool vintage Olympic jack coat. Look at this. All right. We're wrapping up now, but when we come back, we're going to explain this coat. It is a find. And yes, that is a coat from the 2014
next Wednesday
Olympics
morning.
In Canada. How about that?
Nice.
Folks? All right. We're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
You need to buy
I'm
that.
I'm going to button this bad boy up. This is awesome. Yeah. I think this is a purchase. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're
back
need
to
that
you guys.
For the next 6 months around here.